What's up, YouTube? Back with another video, back with another banger, back with another reaction, man. Let's get it.
To myself, but back down from a challenge or a run. Closed mouths don't get fed, so I ain't bite my tongue. Gotta get to this bread for all the days I ain't have a crumb. Glad I found this rapping shit, thought we was stuck in the slums. Yeah, I made mistakes out here, I had to learn, I was young. Married to the
game. Been reacting to some Tupac bit today. I don't know if I reacted to Tupac on this channel. I think I haven't. But we finna react to this, man. It's called Dear Mama, official video. This old boy, we love Tupac. You see the Tupac in the back, bro. You see the Tupac in the back.
Get the greatest rapper alive.
See the Tupac in the back.
I mean, I said alive, greatest rapper.
Yeah, he a GOAT. Yeah. He is one of the greatest rappers, bro. Put some respect on his name, bro.
Yes.
But like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Get that merch.
Get that merch.
Roll to 100K.
Mm-hmm.
Well, for this dude, man, let's see what he's talking about.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was gonna have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place.
That's fact, bro. Ain't no girl finna take my mama's place, folks.
Yeah, that's ain't dead. Yeah, I don't think so.
It's dead.
I mean, everybody should feel like that.
Right, just always, they always say, like, it's always here. Ain't nothing like motherly love, man. Like your mother love. But that's true, man. Can't nobody take your mama place, bro. No matter what. Not your daddy, not your girlfriend, not nobody, bro. Facts.
School, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool. Ain't drama when things went wrong. We blame.
Guess
we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell.
Yeah.
And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whoop into my backside.
And even man, that's bro, I hated them.
Hate
them
weapons, bro. Man, I used to never want to
go. You ain't black if you never got a whooping, bro. Your mama just.
That's when the teacher called my mama.
Bro,
tell me to get a whooping and get home. Bro, man, my stomach's beat.
You didn't even want to go home. Fact. Like, you do anything in your. Like, that's the day when you in school would last forever.
Bro, yes.
Man, like. Ooh. Then you just think about your stomach, just start. You feel like you got a boo boo on your
yes,
bro.
The whole day you feeling man, like that, man. I used to hate
terrible,
those.
Terrible, bro.
Remember those days?
Man, them days was terrible, man. But hey, that's how I be, man. That's how I be.
It's a crack fiend, mama. You always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand for a woman, it ain't easy trying to raise a man.
I ain't gonna lie,
that's definitely
bro.
True.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. This song, like, so relatable in so many ways. Like, Dear Mama's, like, literally. And it's on Mother's Day, so hey, we gave y'all a special. Dear so Mama, it's Mother's Day. Shout out to all the mothers out there, man. But this song's so relatable, bro. We've been through this. We've been through everything he talking about. This,
everything.
Bro, because our mama was on drugs, doing the same thing he's saying, man. We was hugging her through the jail cell. She man. Was in prison for 4 years, man. That's what we had to do, too, bro. Mm-hmm. That's why I love it. I love songs that I can relate to, bro. Them my favorite songs, bro.
But then it just make you, you know, just smile.
It just hit harder than a song that's cold.
Way
it
harder.
Hit beats, okay, that's cold. But a song that you can relate to, it hit different than other songs, bro.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been through this, man. That's why I love Tupac, because he speak the real, and he speak about the ghetto. And if you from the ghetto and you live that, that's why I hit. That's why black people love him so much, because we can relate to it. And you ain't going to know it because you can't relate to it.
For sure.
So, bro. But hey, man. It is what it is.
And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. Right. I finally understand for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it. There's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it. Dear mama,
happy Mother's Day, man.
Place no one above you. You all appreciate it. Don't you know we love you? Now ain't nobody
tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there.
Yeah.
He passed away and I didn't cry, cause my...
I ain't gonna lie though, I did wasn't in our life like that, but the moments he was in our life, I love them moments, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I cherish them. He ever wanna come back and be in our life, like, settle on the drugs, I take it back. You should never hold a grudge.
Yeah, you should hold a grudge.
Like, man. Only your mama or daddy if they wasn't in your life, man. Yeah, because if they gone, you gonna regret it.
Yeah, you don't know what they've been through in their life, so.
You gonna regret it, man. Yeah. Always be forgiving, bro. Always be forgiving. You never wanna hold grudges, man, because that tear you down as a person. Right,
and the moment they pass, bro, you can't forgive
them. And it's your parents, man. They made you, so.
Yeah.
Just, I know it's hard, but, man, just don't do it, bro. Don't hold no grudge.
Anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless, but all along I was looking for a father, he was gone.
Ooh.
I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love.
Yeah.
I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. Hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you.
Yeah.
Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me.
Ooh.
And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. You're just working with the scraps you was giving. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving.
Bro, don't you remember how mama used to work at McDonald's? Our mama used to work at McDonald's, bro. She used to come home the crankiest person ever.
I was so mad all the time, bro. Man. Everybody that worked at McDonald's is like that.
I know,
if you over 30, 40 years old,
so
you
cranky, bro. Like, but she still made us food. That's crazy.
Fact. It's like they mad at the world,
Facts.
Bro.
After all that hard work she did at McDonald's, bro. I'm gonna have 4 kids, right? It's 4. Was it 4 of us? Yeah, 4 of us. Yep, and our sister. It was 4 of us. We surviving off of McDonald's check.
None of us had jobs.
$8 check, bro, with little food stamps, and we surviving trying to eat some food, bro. And it's 4 of us,
mm-hmm.
3 boys, 1 girl, bro. Come on now.
Facts. Off of McDonald's,
bro. Off of a McDonald's check, bro.
You weren't no manager or nothing. It was regular McDonald's worker.
The come up is real, man. You don't never know. Don't talk about nobody. You never know their life story. You never know what they've been through, man. So just keep your, if you don't got nothing nice to say, don't say it at all, bro.
Sure.
Cause you don't know, hey, you don't know what they been through. You don't know what they can trigger them. You don't know what the trauma they have. But, yeah, bro, that's all I gotta say, man. You never know nobody's story, so don't talk about them.
But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise 2 bad kids on your own.
Yeah.
And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know we love you, sweet.
And dear mama,
please, no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know we love you.
Pour out some liquor and I reminisce. Cause through the drama, I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy, there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me.
Yeah.
And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made, man. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Baby, don't you know we love you, sweet.
Dear mama,
place no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet.
And dear mama, dear mama,
too far to go, bro. I don't know how somebody can write a song so real, bro. That just amazed me, bro. Facts. So real, bro. I never heard nothing like it, bro.
Writing a song that's 100% genuine, man. He ain't making that up. He do live that lifestyle, man.
It really is, man.
That's the best type of songs.
But it's true. But I remember my mom used to tell every birthday we had when we turned 18. She was like, "Oh, thank God you made it to 18, cause it ain't a lot of people." Hey, some of my high school friends died, bro. Like, our friends is dying, bro. Facts. It's hard.
Who you grew up with, man.
I know. Dying, bro.
Don't make it 21.
Facts. Every time we get older, every time we finna turn 22, that mom gonna be like, "Oh, you made it to 22. Thank God." Yeah, cause, mm-hmm. Hey, you know how it is. We've been on the streets, man. I seen it all. Literally seen it all. And it's crazy.
For sure.
But, it is what it is. You live in the hood, you gotta, you just gotta find another way. And hey, ain't this grind ain't stopping, bro. Ain't nothing finna stop me, and that's for sure.
Sir.
But, you gonna see we making it out this hood. We gonna document it, we gonna record it, you gonna see it. Watch.
They gonna document it.
Hey, when I hit 100K subscribers, bro, it's gonna, hey, kid, just a kid from Gary, Indiana, bro. Trying to make it out. And we is gonna make it out. Watch. Speak it, believe it, receive it. You shall receive it, man. Shout out to Deontay Wilder, bro. But yeah, appreciate the love, support y'all been showing. Happy Mother's Day to everybody, man. That was the Mother's Day special for y'all, man. Cause you know it's Mother's Day.
Shout out to all the mamas, man. Be safe on your day.
Facts.
And make sure y'all just.
Cause you know they the head of the household, man. I mean they the backbone of the household, man.
Yep.
You can't do nothing without your mama, bro. But yeah, appreciate y'all. Y'all already know what it is, man. Peace and love.
We out.